Article 15. 1. Everyone has the right to a nationality. 2. No one shall be arbitrarily deprived of his nationality, nor denied the right to change his nationality.
This article means that everyone is entitled to be a citizen of a country, and you can't deprive someone of their nationality without due process. The same way that you can't prevent someone from changing their nationality if they want to, when they follow a due process.